He and I joined the faculty at OSU, Oklahoma State University, at about the same time. And so we served together as faculty members at OSU. We became deeply involved in economic activity relating to the development of this state. Well, Larkin got involved with the Kerr Foundation. We did an early study on Oklahoma expenditures, and it was a detailed analysis.
Originally, as I recall working with him, as Governor Henry Bellman wanted to revive the Academy of State Goals, and Larkin was one of the early people that we identified as a natural participant.
And he involved higher education and did research there. He and I served both with Governor Henry Bellman and other governors to try and improve things about the Constitution.
He came to Oklahoma City University to the Economic Research and Policy Institute and worked with several of our institute scholars.
We worked with the Manned Spacecraft Center.
He's engaged. He's engaged with the public school system. He's done many different research projects for the public school system. Those research projects that he's taken on have been very beneficial to not just the Oklahoma City Public Schools, but to the community in general. So Larkin has this twinkle in his eye, and whenever I'm with him, it's always this vibrant attitude that he has about any project we take on, whether it has to do with the park system or whether it has to do with public education, public schools.
I'd worked with him in a variety of undertakings, all having to do with public policy, and I have opinions that are strong as Larkin's, and I debated with him on many issues, and concluded that he was well informed and by and large was generally correct.
And he's always inquisitive. He wants to learn as a student. He wants to teach. So he always has this great attitude and very positive attitude in trying to teach and learn about subject matter. And it's fun to be around him because he's very positive.
He's a delight to work with. He's always serious, always reliable, and yet with an underlying very academic sense of humor. A dry sense of humor. I think you'll have to measure the ultimate impact of the Maps for Kids program to determine his total impact on Oklahoma City Public Schools, because he was such an integral part of the process that's still playing out and will play out for years to come. His work in Maps for Kids was so accurate, so complete, that it provided a basis for establishing public policy that was saleable and that the people could rely on and did accept.
And one of the most significant things he did is to provide us a historical documentation of how you go about getting civic leaders to join together and implement change for a positive, better educational system. Larkin Warner always gave his very best, and we are in his debt for his many contributions.
In terms of character, I mean, he has the highest quality character of probably anybody I know.
He is relentless in his pursuit of data to provide a realistic measurement of any program.
I would say he's unique and extremely dedicated.
He's resourceful, he's smart, he's articulate, he's caring, he's been engaged in activities around the state of Oklahoma, and in particular Oklahoma City, with respect to education.
Be intellectual, committed, and persevering.
He's a great writer.
A man of total integrity, and again, with absolute commitment.
But how do you thank someone who has taken you from crazy?